This has to be an engineering decision, not program or management.
Kurt!
You want to give us a final?
Can you give us about 5 minutes, please?
Yes, you bet.
Thank you.
This is so backwards.
Generating new launch criteria the night before you launch, that's backwards.
I suspect our guys are gathering more data, or running numbers to come up with a more accurate temperature launch window.
Whatever they're doing, they had better come back with a way to quantify their recommendation.